application to dismiss the suit challenging her eligibility to carry herself as a parliamentary candidate of the National Democratic Congress in the Klotekole constituency. As part of the application to dismiss the suit, the lawyers of Dr. Zenator Rawlings argued the High Court has no jurisdiction to hear the matter before it. According to the lawyers, it is a matter of constitutional interpretation. They also argued it is premature for the incumbent member of parliament for the Klotekole constituency, Niyama Ashiti, to challenge the eligibility of Dr. Zenator Rawlings to contest this year's election. According to the lawyers, Dr. Zenator Rawlings had only declared the intentions but had not gone ahead to contest the election. In his ruling, the presiding judge, Justice Kweku Akabuafo, stated the High Court has the jurisdiction to hear the case because it is not a matter of election petition as argued earlier by the plaintiff's lawyer. He said as long as Dr. Rawlings has contested an election and been voted for by her constituents, her status has changed and can therefore not be considered as an intention. The plaintiff's lawyer, Gary Nimakomafo, prayed the court for a cost of 5,000 cedis, which the court reduced to 2,500 cedis. The case has been adjourned to April 4 to hear the application for direction.